The music industry is dirty, and we have to talk about that time that the Black Eyed Peas allegedly stole Canadian pop icon Anjulie's vocals for their song XOXOXO. Welcome to my series, Dirty Pop, where we talk about the dark underbelly of the pop scene. Now, if you're Canadian, you absolutely know Anjulie. You know her. But she is an absolute Canadian hitmaker behind this badass song. I'm like a brand new bitch. Been feeling so fly since you've been gone. And she's also co-written for a bunch of your favorite pop icons such as these, like Donatella by Lady Gaga, and Nelly Furtado's new comeback hit, Eat Your Man. And she's also written for Nicki Minaj and Kelly Clarkson, but anyway. But earlier this year, she went viral on TikTok for sharing her story about how she recorded the demo vocals in the chorus of this song. And she even made a video of herself singing the chorus so that you could hear it was truly her voice. Listen. Hugs and kisses, X and O. But of course, as somebody who is an actual fan of Anjulie, I could hear those vocals a million miles away. That ain't Fergie. Now, I don't know why they didn't get Fergie to record the chorus. Was she too busy? I don't know. But on the song credits, the only performers listed are Black Eyed Peas, and that would include Fergie, but certainly not Anjulie. And she made a series of videos explaining that they straight up lifted her vocals, did not credit her, and did not pay her.
I got in touch with Will.i.am's lawyer. I had a bunch of email exchanges with him, and then he told me it was out of his hands, and he told me to talk to some other guy. He said that he didn't know what to do and eventually just stopped returning my emails. I spoke to a lawyer about how to take some legal action, and that was way too expensive. So, welcome to the music industry.
This is a tale as old as time in the music industry. They have artists who record demo vocals and they don't get paid for it, but then they just end up in the final mix and they don't say anything, they don't pay. And in my opinion, it's about time the music industry had an overhaul. They need to start crediting people where credit is due. They've been getting away with this for far too long. Justice for our queen, Anjulie.